everybody, welcome to day 2 of the 7-day detox challenge. How many of you already went ahead and made yesterday's salad and detox water? Comment down below and let me know right now. I need to know. And also, if you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button, because for the next 5 days I will be uploading a detox challenge video every single day. And you know what, I will be in on this challenge as well, so we have company. We can do this together. I'm also posting a lot of detox tips and what I'm doing while I'm on this challenge on Instagram and Twitter as well, so make sure that you follow me there, so you know, we can chit chat a bit more. Today's video, I have an all green super healthy salad. Oh my god, this salad is so yummy. It has that Middle Eastern tahini and also honey. So yeah, that is in on the menu today, and let's just continue and see how to make the salad and detox water. Let's start off with the dressing for the salad. And for the dressing, I am using about 3 spoons of tahini. Tahini is a Middle Eastern sesame seed paste, and it is so high in omega-3 fatty acids, and following which I'm using equal amount of honey and a little bit of salt to season. I'm also gonna add in a splash of water just so the dressing is not so heavy but creamy and light and coats the entire salad. It may seem difficult to mix it together, but keep at it, because you'll see that it turns into a beautiful creamy paste. For the ingredients for the salad, you will need a whole bunch of green gram sprouts. I love green gram sprouts because they're so high in proteins and micronutrients, and they're super low in calories. Next, for the leafy greens, I'm using fenugreek leaves. These are super high in iron as well, so yummy. Next, I'm using a whole bunch of broccoli. Broccoli are so high in protein and dietary fiber. And zucchini has that kind of a very mild sweet flavor, which is so nice in the salad. The same goes with capsicum as well. Green capsicum or bell pepper is so rich in vitamin C and so yummy. I'm also using 1 English cucumber and half a grated small cabbage. So into my salad bowl, I'm gonna start off with this cabbage and add about 2 to 3 big handfuls of sprouts. Onto this, I am gonna add my broccoli. I know it seems a little bit weird to eat raw broccoli, but trust me, when you have let the salad dressing sit on it, the broccoli kind of gets tender and so yummy to eat later. But following the broccoli, I'm also adding in the zucchini, the cucumbers and the bell peppers. I'm also gonna add in a heaping handful of the fenugreek leaves. I've actually cut them up into roughly bite-sized pieces, and there's nothing else to it. Now I'm gonna add in the salad dressing and copiously add as much as you want, because the more dressing on this salad, the better it tastes. That's what I find it. So I'm using a good 4 to 5 tablespoons of this, but of course you can add more. And because my salad bowl is so full, there is no other way to mix it but with my hands. Make sure that your hands are clean and washed, and just put them into the salad bowl and just keep tossing and turning and mixing until everything is coated with that yummy sesame honey salad dressing. I mean, I don't think there is a healthier sight than this in this whole world, but just so yummy. If a green salad could be delicious, then it's got to be this salad. Next, to make the detox water, I'm using a couple of slices of orange. Oranges are right now in season and so freshly available in the market, so I'm using them. And into the same mason jar, I'm also gonna tear up some mint leaves. Mint leaves bring in a whole load of freshness, and especially when you tear them up, the flavor gets enhanced. I'm also gonna top it with some room temperature clean drinking water, stick in a straw and seal the lid, and yummy yummy. You can either keep this for a couple of hours so the orangey minty flavor permeates into the water, but it is good to go as it is. And if this drink doesn't make you go, oh yeah, when you taste it, I'll take my words back. And since it is a working day for me, I'm taking the salad in my lunchbox, and this also gives the dressing to do its magic on all the ingredients. So not only am I loving this, I'm actually living the salad. So there you go guys, that's it for this video. That salad was so yummy and creamy, I cannot even tell you guys. All I can say is please go ahead and make it. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button. Let me know how your challenge is going so far. Are you enjoying eating salads as much as I am? I mean, I can already say I'm feeling awesome because all the toxins are coming out in the form of a little cheeky pimple here, and I know by the end of 7 days it's all gonna get clear, and yeah, you guys can see the benefit, and if you're doing this you'll also experience the benefit with me, so yay! I will see you guys tomorrow. Please hit the subscribe button if you're new, and don't forget to share this video with anyone you know, because it's always fun to face a challenge with friends, and yeah, share it with your family and especially your mom, and force them to get into the challenge, so that way they will not be stopping you from doing this challenge either. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next one. Love you. Bye.